When I was a child, I saw this picture
on my father's bedside table in the book.
This horrendous picture of all these decapitated heads. And I was absolutely fascinated by the story of this bandit who had terrorized the north of Brazil.